Lady Eve.
God bears witness to the sacrilege that you would handle his prophet this way. Blasphemers, heretics, you will burn for this. Do you hear me? You'll burn! Show mercy.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
I'm so excited. I'll see you on the witcher. It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silencio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers who taught me to look past my instincts. Never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Is so low, you won't believe your eyes.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. Nope, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. Nope, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Himself. Non-carrier pigeons are to be shot at will by the a bounty of one ducat per 100 shall be offered as recompense for the truly industrious. next time. Signor Frangibus Dandolo himself shall preside.
By order of the Doge himself, don't carry.
Mackay, how on earth didn't I see you coming?
Well done. I knew I could count on you.
You are a public man.
A great metal work here.
There he is!
To ensure your safety.
You are not allowed up here!
Attenzione! Notice of execution. The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Serene Republic and will be executed publicly after San Marco at first light 2 days hence. By decree of the Council of Ten, all cittadini which is in arms and for each other must first be declared.
in the face. I need my...
campaign in defense of the Republic's
bring me your sick and wounded.
A levy will be imposed upon all importation
of the wounded. Come, people. I have scores of new works from exciting young artists. You may not have opened it
now. What?
Not important.
By order of the Doge himself.
There! I cannot see. Now, move!
Did anybody see the killer?
We'll catch him, don't worry.
I've never seen a stranger man, truly.
Who require freeze? My recent good fortune finding new suppliers.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
If you transpose this word and move this line to the left, it's deciphered.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look. It's a map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered, or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.